Kira, please don't go already.
Come on, you have friends you can hang out with while I'm not here.
But they don't like me.
Well then, you have this. It's Tinder.
That's how you are. You never move on.
Hey guys, it's Chief Bacon, your best friend. Oh, we love you, Chief Bacon. Oh, we're going to be best friends forever.
You need to move on.
And I know you still have resentment in you towards breakfast. This is your chance, Bahcon. We hope you can help us out.
iPad.
Dad?
What's up, Buttercup?
Are you working out?
Yeah, some scientist says working out before bedtime make for more happy time.
Oh, well, how's Appleton life been? Any luck on dates?
Yeah, it's been good, there's just one lady. A dud.
Well, keep at it. Anything else interest you?
Nope.
We're about to go out to dinner.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, you know, have fun.
Is everything okay?
Well, you know, I'm just trying to stay busy. Well, you know, I'm working out.
Right.
Yeah, well, you know, have fun at, what is it, dinner, lunch?
Yeah, we're actually going to...
Oh, I've heard good things.
Are you okay, Dad?
No, I'm doing good,
All right, let you go.
All right, thank you. Yeah, love you.
Damn hippies.
Well, howdy doody.
I'm glad you're here, Chief Bahcon.
Thank you.
We need you to study the relationship between Governor Breakfast and his new head of the APD, Mr. Michael Turni.
Who is this we? What are we, French?
You and I, Chief. And all the people in this state who know something's up and want breakfast gone.
Right.
You need to be the finder of evidence. You have great experience with that. Just any physical proof that incriminates them. And I'll be the one who puts it all together. And I'll tell you everything I need. But first, I need you.
And what if I don't agree?
What? You volunteered to do this. There's no punishment if you quit. It just kind of makes you an asshole.
Interesting.
So are you in, or are you out?
Well, Zoingo!
Well, hello there, sir. I would like some of your finest Wisconsin University archives.
What's it say?
They're arguing that democracy is unethical. Excuse us. We're trying to advance the plot here.
Excuse me?
Anyway, they're saying that people are too stupid, present company excluded, to make decisions for themselves, and that it's cruel to make them choose what they need.
That's an idea. How has nobody brought this up before? Has anyone ever confronted Breakfast about it?
I have no clue. What do you think?
He's been looking to appoint Tyrannide so they can act on this.
I'm taking this.
Police business.
Welcome home, Chief.
Wow, waiting for me in my own home. I thought that only happened in movies, or web series.
I found this to be the safest way to hand off the book.
Yeah, can I get that back after this? Late fees are a bitch.
After this is all over, you won't have to worry about late fees again. Now, on to your next mission.
Already? Well, this is great. I'm feeling more productive than ever.
Good. Your hard work doesn't go unnoticed. Here. Bugs.
Ah!
What was that?
I hate bugs.
We're bugging Turnite's house. We have the connection in the past, now we need it in the present. The address is 415 Lorem Ipsum Street. Shred this when you get back.
Well, I don't have a shredder, but I can do other things with it.
You got a few screws loose, you know?
All right, I can't take it anymore. I'm just going behind a bush.
Oh, pooper?
Peer, actually.
Oh, Godspeed.
Thank you.
Does it look good?
Oh, God!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! What happened? Oh, my God!
I got attacked by a bear!
Oh, my God! What do I do?
Can you just reach my pocket, please? This one.
Okay.
This one.
I'm just...
Yeah.
Are you okay?
You got it? Hold on.
This is...
Will you marry me, Jules?
Yes, yes, I will! You've got a few screws loose, you know.
I got one.
You good?
Yeah, yeah.
All right. I'll see you around.
iPad.
How did it go?
It went fine, but there was something strange.
And that's coming from you.
These pictures on the wall.
I'm sure it's nothing. You got the job done, and that's what matters.
Thanks.
You did well today, Chief. We'll be sure to get this all taken care of before Kira gets home.
Wait, what?
I'll let you know when I need your help again.
No, what'd you say about Kira?
Talk to you later, Chief.
This whole thing seems off.
What do you mean?
The book, the pictures, this person knowing where I live?
You've never changed.
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
You've always been one to connect the dots.
I guess. It just doesn't feel right.
Why don't you get someone to help you then?
Who?
You know who.
Yeah.
Hello?
I need your help. Darling, can you see it? Something inside. Can't be denied. It's the way that you feel it. If you want it, you gotta try. Taking the best or the lesson you know. When the night has turned to dawn, I will be gone. Where's the reason and the strength to carry on?
Nothing in the world that takes some sound.